dicendo. Go ben backward. Come to the center and bend forward slowly and gradually. Bend forward. See if you can able to touch your feet. Touch the floor without bending in knees. Stay there a little while. Relax. Slowly come to the center and relax. Very good. Make a distance in our two legs. Right hand attached to the right thigh, left hand towards the sky, touched our eye, and bend to the right side. You may feel stretch on your left side. Relax. Come to the center. Opposite direction. Right hand up. Left hand to the left thigh. And bend to the left side. You may feel stretch on your right side. Very good. Relax. Come to the center. Put your two palms on your knees and start rotating it. With the breathe in and breathe out, run right to left slowly. Opposite direction, left to the right. Okay, relax. Relax. Very good. Now you can sit down. Sit down, everyone. Sit in a Sukhasan or the Padmasan or Padmasan. In which asana you feel comfort, you may sit on this asana.
Let us sit easily, comfortably, and close our eyes. Spine straight, shoulders erect. Take a deep breath in and let go. Listen to the noises around you. Traffic, fan, fridge, children playing, birds. Accept all the noises be in harmony with the environment. Take a deep breath in and let go. Become aware of your physical body. The body is a beautiful gift to you by the God. Honor and respect your body very dearly. Become aware of your feet. Legs. Genitals. Abdomen. Stomach. Chest. Arms. Face. Head. and the whole body. Take a deep breath in and let go. Become aware of your thoughts. Whether good thoughts or bad thoughts, be in harmony with them. Do not resist the thoughts. Let them come. Now you are in harmony with your thoughts. Take a deep breath in and let go. Become aware of your feelings. You are peace. You are joy. Become aware of your feelings. Become aware of your thoughts. become aware of the sensations in your body. Become aware of your environment. Take a deep breath in and let go. Very slowly and gradually, at your own speed, you can open up your eyes. Yes, good morning. Yes, everyone can open up and they can switch on their video mode. So, you know, we did more than 20 minutes of meditation today. And if we practice this daily, it will give you that peace that we are looking outside the world. And so everything is inside you. Yes. So any questions now? Yes, Pooja, should we? Pooja, you have to say something. So let's meet tomorrow morning, sharp 6:30 again. Yes. Ciao. Bye for now.